breathing entity of flesh and blood. No, not blood, but nectar from the gods course through her veins. Sandra arrives in Gloria's chauffeured car. One friend casually visiting another? Or is there more to this relationship than meets the eye? Several times, but never before have you been so acutely aware of those weird, hungry, unnatural looks that almost defy description. Are you afraid to answer your true feelings?